You ever wonder what the possibilities are for the future of the Phillipsburg Mall location? Hey there, NJRoute22.com here with a little real estate general interest log for NJRoute22.com. Yeah, I just kind of repeated myself. We're curious about this shopping mall. We know for a fact that shopping malls in this area pretty much have passed their peak. There's no argument about that. We think the main reason is because of the changing economy and how people buy things. People love just buying things on their phones or their app, getting it in a day and free returns. It's made the malls obsolete because they're more expensive. It requires you have to go to the store and deal with a bunch of jerks in the store. The overhead is just not there. It's not good because a lot of these companies are publicly held. They can't justify their losing revenue and all that stuff. I'm just wondering, is this big mall behind us, it's a large parcel of land. What do you think the future would bring for this space? One option is maybe they can recover and become a big bustling shopping mall again. It's not impossible, it's not out of the question, you know, because there's always new businesses that blow up really quickly and they have thousands of locations. Like that Five Below is one store that, you know, turned into a really big operation because they had a nice low price point. All China-made stuff anyway. I'm sure that maybe there might be a little burst of rejuvenation, but it would never last long. And I think if anybody ever tries to get into a mall space that's a fledgling, it won't last long. And another possibility is that it could become a logistics center. Because there's, in Phillipsburg, New Jersey, we just did a post a week or two about the logistics centers that have come out of nowhere. There was none, like no major logistics center. It's like 5 years ago in Phillipsburg. Now there's like four with a fifth coming online soon. That's like 2 million square feet of distribution space. They like to call them logistics centers because in essence, that's what they are. They're complicated. It's not just a warehouse full of stuff. There's a lot of things going on in terms of last mile deliveries and just in time fulfillment and so on. I'm just wondering if maybe Phillipsburg, New Jersey, that area, it's a little Patcong, Powhatcong, and all these other Greenwich and all this other stuff. Maybe that's as many as they can have because they're not even full yet. And I don't know who would be there. It would be like you would think the top two, Walmart and Amazon, but what else? Target might can have one. UPS and FedEx could have a distribution center there. I'm still on the fence on whether that spot would become a logistics center, the sixth one in Phillipsburg. I think the most promising outcome for this space is just a giant residential spot, like one of these like the model home things, because there's a little community right next door to this location. And with all these new logistics centers opening up and replacing the mall stores that once were there, they need more housing. I mean, Phillipsburg has a pretty decent representation, but they probably want some upscale housing, which this area doesn't have a lot of. And if they have some upscale housing, you can get some executives to live right near these logistics centers. And I don't know what kind of jobs these logistics centers will have. Will it be all low income or low wage jobs? But you obviously need some high skilled people still working there to manage the whole place. So I think that's what's going to happen. I don't know when it's going to happen, but one thing is for sure, it's all dependent on what the property owners are willing to do, because some property owners are very stubborn and they just want to get the highest dollar, and they'll sit there and they'll suck wind for 10 years until they get the right money, which is stupid. They should just take the best deal for now in today's dollars, because today's dollars are worth more than 10 years from now dollars. Either way, it's very interesting to see this. Once, I remember in the 70s, malls were all that and it was crowded. You were pissed when you got a parking spot like as far away as possible. Now there are tumbleweeds going through these parking lots. So it's going to be very interesting to see where we go in the future of retail and brick and mortar businesses. So that's it. If you like the video, please hit the bell and subscribe. I hope I get to, I'm getting close to 100 subscribers. So that's great. Have a great day.